Alright, guys. Cool. That water sounded a bit noisy. Oh yeah, we're here. I remember now. I was like, what are we gonna do? Well, first we're gonna find a way down if we can. I think there was a way down this way, I'm not sure. Where there's a will, there's a way. Yeah. I'm not going around. I'm going down here. Elfroot. So, we're going to do Master of Horses if we can. I might get slaughtered on the way there. We're also going to pick up some quests, it looks like, on the way. Is it in this camp? Yes, it is. Something to read. We must be ready to fight not only the mages, but those who sympathize with them. Have not the mages' blood magic to trick the minds of the unwary. Have not the mages' blood magic to trick the minds of the unwary? Are not the most people, as we know them, sheep? Ready to be led by those who speak with authority? The people must be protected from the mages. It is our right and our duty. But those who supply them with lyrium? God, so many questions. Those who offer them comfort and food? Those who shirk their duty to supply us with worthy fight? They are the sympathizers who lay with the demons and only breathe in omni abominations. And they must be slain as such. We must wage war and cut off our camp to the west road. We will not stop until the world is clean. God, that was horrible to read. But, you know, obviously the guy was very angry at the time. Let's check out... Hinterlands, here we go. Apostates in Wishwood. I don't know what that was relating to. We'll check it later. Let's carry on. Oh, we got guys in the way. Hopefully they're not too high level. What, we got level 4s? Yeah, that should be right. Get some. Once their tank goes down, that's pretty much them. Yeah. What we got? More lamb's wool. Some decorative gems, very nice. Anything else? No, that seems to be everything. Oh no, wait. Okay, there's more. Give me some of that loot. 7 gold. Rich. Endless loot. Ooh, we got some reinforced defender armor. That'll be good for a tank. Level 6. And a Tevinda tower shield. Excellent. So she can... Oh, that's a Christmas. She can put some stuff on if I get the right thing. Gear. Armor. Ah, she's not level 6 yet. Come on. Level up. Keep getting level 6 stuff. Are we getting ahead of ourselves here? Need to kill more stuff and level up. Dun, 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 dun. The music seems a bit loud. Is it just me? Oh yeah, I'm not the right character. Little goosin. die already, will he? I wonder if we get any advantages from flanking them. Let's find out. Yeah, we get a bit more. Ferelden Longsword, eh? Anything at their camp we can steal? Yeah, there's a chest. Give us that fat loot. You got thrusting longsword. Schematic. Ah, so you don't have recipes, you have schematics for the weapons and stuff. Looks like the bridges are partially knackered. But it looks like we can make it. Yeah. What's this to the left of us? Templars up to the west. Fighting between the mages and global driven refugees and danger to everyone in the area. Hopefully we can make it alive. There's another quest over here. We're getting a lot of quests from the ground and letters and stuff. I've noticed. A letter found on a dead body. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop until you take it back into... Take it back to the Western Fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find notes written by your own sleeping hand. Take it back, or I will draw allies to do it for me. Okay. That's good to know. So many quests around here, and they're probably all too high a level for us. Another note, a letter found on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in that area, the package was lost somewhere on the river north of the farms. Follow the river and find it, or we will find you. Oh, poor guy. But yeah, we're gonna get a horse, hopefully. We can. What level are those critters? Level 4 black wolves, eh? Bring it on!
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Demon pack, eh? Looks like there's a farmstead over there. Redcliff Farms. Welcome to Redcliff Farm. I'm kind of curious as to see what's inside.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
Ooh, artifacts. We have a Mind Leech staff, sweet. Level 6 though, still can't use it. Oh, requirement level 2, so we can use it, nice. That's for me, that is definitely for me. Now I hit loot. Inventory. Definitely said it requires level 2, so. Mind Leech Staff. 39 DPS. Barrier Magic Bonus. Nice. Yep, that'll do us very nicely. And. I guess. This dude can get our old one. What did I close that? I could just do this. Silas, what's your staff like? Your staff's pretty good, actually. 28 DPS, I think that's as good as the brilliant staff. Oh, no. It's actually pretty good. Use a brilliant staff. There you go. All right. You have new staffs. You can activate this, whatever this is.
Good. That should help strengthen the veil.
You strengthen the veil by poking a thing. Nice. Strengthen the veil. Well, I'm glad I poked in there. Always rewards you this game for having to look around. I mean, I could have walked right past that and found, well, not got that, basically, but definitely pays to look around. I think we made it. Look at these guys. No, why did I kill it? That was stupid. Stop killing it, I didn't mean to. Guys, no. Guys, I fucked up. Get the frick away. Run away. Everybody run. Everybody.
Back me up.
Oh man, this is fail. This is so fail. Why did I attack them? Okay. I'm just gonna keep running with this character. Let's see how long it takes to reset. This is the funniest thing ever. I just like wanted to click on to check the level and I ended up attacking them. How long do the followers for? Jesus. Give me a break. It's kind of redonkulous. It's like, I guess I should have hit disengage right away. I'm still new to this game, to be honest. I've only played it like 3 times. He's still there. He still wants us dead. Fine, I'm gonna kick the crap out of you. Stupid Druffalo. Get some. So we got his tank down fine. Leave for fighting a Druffalo. It's ridiculous. Stop ignoring me.
Dead.
Thank you. Yay. Okay. So enough killing Druffalo for one day. So unless you disengage, they follow you for like miles and miles. Okay. Good to know. Sorry about that. I hope it wasn't anything valuable. But on the plus side, I spotted that while we were under attack. But the dangerous Druffalo. So we're going to have a look at that. Hill fruit. So much to see here around here. It's incredible. So much to derp around. Honestly, the derp is strong with me today. I don't know what it is. Okay, we're looking for shards. Yay. Shards. Yay. I don't really want to look for shards. Enough. Please. I don't really care about shards. Collecting meaningless shards is not my priority right now. Priority is I'm sorry I killed your friends. It was unintentional. Okay.
This must be Master Dennett.
Ah. Where's he hanging out? Is this him? Ooh, there's a thingy. Get a shard. Might as well since we're here. Gotta find 22 apparently. Probably get something nice, but that's speak not the guy boss, I want. Where is he? Must be in there. Ah. Actually, the thing's pointing to here, so.
We should look around.
We should. Hey, here he is.
So you're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Never thought it'd be a Hallorider from the Wildlands, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as Horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
That's right.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap. You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
Fair enough.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plowneck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
Oh, good stuff. So we got a horse now. Excellent. Mount the horse in the stables, okay. Where's the horse? Hello. Sweet. Okay, shift to gallop. And really? That to dismount? Okay. Can I just press F? That would be easier, wouldn't it? Did I press... That's console. Did I press this to dismount? I don't know what I was talking about. This is sweet though. So shift to gallop. Or was it space? Oh yeah, it was shift to gallop. There we go. Awesome. Now we can get around a bit faster, eh? Our companions are like, where is he going? I'm out of here, guys. What about you? Alright, let's check out the dismount. There we go. Got a new quest. Lost prize-winning Druffalo. Druffy, we probably killed it. Ran when the demons attacked, when we attacked as well. Last seen down the gully, reward if found and returned to the farmstead. A note posted on a public board with a simple map showing the general direction of the Druffalo and where to return her. Okay. So we gotta rescue a Druffalo. God knows what else. Gotta help with bandits. Hey, we're gonna be busy. That's for sure. There's another thingy around here as well. Is it around the back? Is it inside? I don't know. Let's check it out. Is it just to talk to this fella?
The master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
What do you want me to do?
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Fair enough. That place is locked. Trouble with wolves. Okay, let's grab this one.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness. You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
Tell me about these wolves.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the Blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
Fair enough.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
So we've got kind of menial tasks to do, unfortunately, but it's kind of necessary evil. Hopefully we can have some more fun. I must admit that Druffalo, you know, mess up that I did. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Because, like, left will attack, right? And it's like, so, right click is what you want. I'm like, left click, yes, is attack. And duh. Because I was going to check their level to see if this area is our level. It kind of is. It's like level 4. So anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it off here. We're out of town, sadly. With all my mucking around. Looks like there's a thing going down over there. Yeah, there's definitely some strange goings on over there. And we have some wolves to deal with and all that good stuff. So join me next time.